Here comes the Hitman. What a treat for the NXT Universe.
Oh, yeah, the excellence of execution.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Brett the Hitman Hart.
I gotta say, guys, it is an absolute honor to be here ringside to call a match featuring the excellence of execution.
How funny it is to hear you change your tune, Saxton. You've been complaining about the Hitman's attitude recently, and I think it's ridiculous. The only thing you've ever excelled at is being subpar.
I have the utmost respect for Bret Hart, but I don't appreciate the fact that he seems to not believe that people still respect him the way they have over the last 10 years.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Prodigy, Marco Johnson.
Six-man tag team action coming up next, guys.
And both these teams come into this match incredibly confident. But unfortunately for one of them, they're going to have their confidence crushed by the end of this one.
And guys, we've all heard the superstars in the back say that he's been fighting like a coward of late.
Well, it's hard to argue that point, Michael, especially when it's your own peers making that assessment. If anyone would know, it's them.
And their partner from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 240 pounds, Gabriel Hart.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of World Class back in the 1980s.
Well, the good news for him, guys, is that he's so egotistical that he likely doesn't even realize how these people feel about him.
No kidding, Michael. Talk about living in your own little world. It must be nice to be convinced that you're the absolute best there is, period.
And their opponents, first, from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the NXT champion, Drew McIntyre.
Plenty of bragging rights on the line here in this three-on-three matchup, guys.
The winner here tonight will have every right to call themselves the best threesome in WWE. Well, that's not counting announcers, of course. I like to think we take that crown.
The title may not be on the line tonight, guys, but still expect the same energy from the champ here in this one.
Yeah, same here, Cole. I don't think the champ knows how to take it easy. That's probably why he's been so successful.
Here comes Jinder Mahal.
And from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, Jinder Mahal!
Hey, did you guys know that Jinder Mahal has the shortest title reign in 24/7 history?
What is funny about that, Saxton?
He only held it for 11 seconds. That means 25% of his reign was him getting pinned.
Pretty incredible what this man has accomplished in his career. It's the one-man band.
And their partner. From Pineville, West Virginia, weighing in at 216 pounds, Heath Slater!
Something of a homecoming for Heath Slater, who's part of the original incarnation of NXT.
Yeah, remember Heath Slater had Christian serve as his mentor.
That's why he's got all this charisma. He would then join one of the most infamous groups, the Nexus.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
And on the other side of the ring is Bret Hart, a talented technician who has forced the lion's share of his opponents into submission.
No doubt the excellence of execution is one of the very best to ever do it.
Set up for the side Russian leg sweep.
Good offense from Drew McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre spots the opening.
Pile driver!
Spiked him.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Tagged in.
Six-man tag team matches have been a staple of competition since the early days of sports entertainment. Two teams of three compete against one another under traditional tag team rules. Stipulations could be added like no disqualification, two out of three falls, elimination, falls count anywhere, or whatever else someone could think of. Matches can also be held in a caged environment.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Double axe handle smash.
This could be big.
Power from the suplex.
Six-man tags can be fought under so many different types of stipulations. Teams can be part of a faction, or three superstars of a line being of a common interest. The most crucial aspect to a six-man tag team being successful is that trio's ability to act as one cohesive unit, three individuals working collectively at all times.
So much can take place during a six-man tag match. Regardless of what type of match the teams of three are competing in, the members of that team must be on the same page. Oftentimes, the teams who have the best continuity are the most successful. Effectively using the knee.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael. Someone's gonna be walking funny after that.
A
Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
Oh, look at the... Needle! Man, that hurts!
The switch here to Heath Slater.
He's in big trouble.
If you go up, you have to come down.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
And gets the tag.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Drew McIntyre's taking advantage now.
Now trampling the opposition.
Tagged in.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
The switch here to Drew McIntyre.
With a nice reversal.
Oh, and it's McIntyre turning the tables.
Oh, what a kick!
Drew saw the up and over coming. Short clothesline hits its mark.
Bret Hart with a nice reversal.
Gets the tag.
Oh, man.
Shot right to the midsection. In the face. Ah, snap there.
Waist lock. No, no.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Not where he wants to be right now.
The inverted Alabama slam.
Into the hammerlock. Oh, boy.
Suplex. Big boot.
Attack to the midsection.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
The Scottish psychopath dismantling his opponent with ease.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Impact. Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Switch here to Heath Slater.
Handle finds the mark. Saw that one coming.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Really targeting the back on that one.
He's throwing it just too quick.
So much damage inflicted.
Lost in the corner right now. Comes in off the tag.
Double axe handle smash.
Oh no, clogging the airflow.
Drew McIntyre is in a bad way.
And there's the save.
Is that enough for the win? Back between the ropes. Drew McIntyre with an easy kick out there.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Down with the suplex.
He's got the shoulders down. What's it going to take to keep him down?
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Big reversal.
Made him pay there.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
How impressive was that reversal?
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Great evasion. Molina.
Scoop slam!
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
Oh, and he gets to his corner.
That's a game changer right there.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Watch out!
Running Bulldog. Quick pin attempt here.
Shoulder up.
Clearly not enough damage done.
This will damage your back.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Tag made. Here we go.
Oh, vicious.
Something big is coming.
Down, a perfect vertical suplex.
He's hoping to end it quickly.
Heath Slater, no problem getting out.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
With the tag is Bret Hart.
Just too quick.
Oh, elbow to the knee. That'll hyperextend your leg.
Man, he planted it. The jumping complete shot.
Quick cover by Heath Slater.
And he gets the shoulder up.
In this case, the Hart family name is more than appropriate. A lot of heart on display there.
Drop with authority. Fire uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Heath Slater doing a great job turning that around.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Three.
And Bret Hart slips out of harm's way
so quick.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Four.
And the Hitman cometh.
Two.
Elbow smash.
Check out Bret Hart's offense.
Three.
Four.
And there's a reversal from Heath Slater.
Just too quick.
Got him caught.
Into a dragon screw.
Game changer.
Seven.
Just laying it in.
Two.
Heath Slater is feeling awfully good about himself right now.
Guys, Bret Hart taking full advantage.
That's why you're the best analyst in the game, Corey.
Heath Slater showing us how to get it done.
Six.
And there's the reversal from Bret Hart.
Seven. Eight.
Oh, here it comes. Spiked, sit out, pile driver.
Nobody wins. The referee has called this a draw.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Chelsea, England, weighing in at 228 pounds, Jay Leo.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
And guys, I hate to say it, but sometimes his ego can be just plain nauseating.
Yeah, and for me, sometimes it's hard to recognize how talented he is when he's constantly walking around with his chest out.
Okay, let's get this match going.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. In a bad way here, guys. Punch right to the face. Boom! Oh, foot just stomping down.
Another!
Just punishing.
Rolling neck snap.
Snap suplex, very effective.
He's just dominating at this point.
That's what he does, keep on the attack.
A striking blow. Backbreaker.
Oh, man.
Oh, back elbow. He's taking some good hits.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Rainbow cutter.
Look at this.
Take more than that to keep his shoulders down. Ouch. Striking blow.
Kimura. Oh,
the Kimura. Is it fully locked in? Is he done?
Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
Deconstructing the knee there.
Great reflexes. Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
This match grinded him down a little.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Nicely done. Snap suplex.
So quick. Once again, thank you for tuning in to NXT.
The hardest part of the ring. Evading possible disaster there.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Two.
Boom.
Right between the eyes. Looking for the ripcord.
Three.
Oh, man, what a knockout.
Enziguri finds its mark.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Four. Six. Seven.
Carefully measured knee drop. Back between the ropes.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
The WWE Universe is coming unglued, an absolute fever pitch here. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
One.
The tension, the drama, this is electric. And there's your winner via pinfall.
This guy looks like he's...
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
And he's more egotistical than the narcissist circa 1993. And that's really saying something.
Nasty impact. He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Now watch this!
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end. Well measured.
Wasn't expecting that.
And scissor applied.
Gosh,
malicious.
Uh-oh. Big hip toss into the cartwheel. Pow! What a shot.
Super kick finds the mark.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Beautiful suplex. Oh, what a roundhouse kick. Suplex. He weaves out of the way. Good night. What a stunner.
When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. Codebreaker!
Impact. Boom! What a forearm!
His feet are taken out from under him.
Palm panel locked in. Death Valley driver. Check to the midsection, into the hammerlock. I think we know what comes next. Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
On the jaw.
Cover! He stops the count.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight.
Oh, moonsault!
Great adjustment.
Palm panel locked in. Driver.
His shoulders are down. Kicks out in the nick of time.
That would have been a shocker.
Super kick finds the mark.
Slam down hard.
You're watching the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw.
Uh-oh. Rainbow Cutter.
We got a cover. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
And he kicks out.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Oh my God, a clothesline. Falcon Arrow.
He's hoping to end it quickly.
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
It's gonna take more than that.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
Here we go for the win.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Legs trapped. What's next?
What power!
Thunderous powerbomb. Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
On the jump.
Will he be victorious?
Pin's broken up. I can't believe it.
Oh, no, no.
You gotta wonder if he regrets kicking out.
He's got some fight left in him. Just needs to do more damage.
And that might be just enough to win. Even more devastating this time.
This is awesome.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Going to be easy after that impact. He's going for the pin. Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again. Black Mass.
Golly.
Goes into the pin. That match is worth another look. Here we go. He earned every bit of that victory here tonight.
Wow, he...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. and is for the Alliance Ring Wrestling Intercontinental Championship.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
What must be going through the mind of the challenger just moments away from this golden opportunity?
He had better be focused, Cole, because this is easily one of the most important matches in his career.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
Well, the champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, that's for sure.
Yeah, but he's no stranger to adversity. He knows exactly what he needs to do to be successful here tonight.
Introducing the challenger, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 220 pounds, Chris Woods. And introducing the champion, from London, England, weighing in at 220 pounds, Alex Richardson.
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
Yeah.
big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree. In trouble, in the grasp. He's just about there. Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Great evasion.
Oh man.
Big punch finds its mark.
Ooh, oof. Saw that one coming. Wow, what a sequence. Oh, to the back of the neck.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
This could be it. And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one. Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, knee right to the face. Championship on the line. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display. Whoa, not so fast.
That's unique, Corey. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Oh, man, did you see the impact?
Really just laying it in.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Connected on that. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Face first.
Flapjack.
The championship hanging in the balance. To the midsection.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Are you kidding me? The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Bringing it back into the ring. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Whoa, it's another reversal. Clothesline.
Wanted a little breather, I guess.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
He's in a bad spot, guys.
I wouldn't be surprised if he hightails it through the crowd. You should go with him, Byron.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Eight. Nine.
What's he gonna do with it?
Oh, man.
Oh, man. German suplex with the release.
Power from the suplex. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. Clothesline.
What impact.
He's going for it all. Perched up top.
He comes up short here.
He looks off his game right now, Michael.
To the chest.
One, two,
and he got a near fall out of it.
Not quite.
Gets out of dodge there.
It's not gonna be good. This is not gonna be good. Brainbuster. Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed. Such vicious strikes.
Challenger!
believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Way too early.
Oh, look at it. He's stuck in the corner now.
Had it scouted.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
And now that one's countered. And again, yet another counter. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Surprised that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
And the referee starts his 10 count. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
The champion into the cover.
Real close, too close for cover.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
The Kimura! Oh, the Kimura!
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
This might be it.
Oh, somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage hit.
Uh-oh. Batting down the hatches.
Setting up again.
Oh, able to counter.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
To the back of the neck. Scottish sickle. He might have been waiting on that one. Whoa, it's another reversal.
Setting up. Suplex!
Measured up and...
fist drop.
Impressive. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Clothesline! So effective!
Uh-oh!
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Impact.
shoulder tackle.
Oh, boy. Setting up for a powerbomb.
Not done yet.
Holding on.
And not again.
A third time? Wow.
Enough's enough. Batten down the hatches.
F5! Thunderous!
Gonna see a new champ!
Trying to attack!
Elusive movement there.
He might have been waiting on that one.
And now that one's countered.
This could be huge.
Champ. Oh, I knew that was coming.
That is a great reversal.
Going after the neck again.
Yeah, he's likely on Dream Street right about now.
Oh, no. This does not look good.
This is exactly what you do not want to see.
You know, the anatomy wasn't built for this.
Measured up and...
this drop!
Man.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
He's fighting hard, and it's paying off.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Face drop.
Just sending a message there.
Purple Rainmaker!
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Measured up, and...
And another assault on his head.
Well, you gotta give him credit for having a game plan and sticking to it.
Oh, a wicked clothesline!
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to... Punish their opponent with a German. Cover for the championship.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
F5! Thunderous!
The champ's eyes look glazed over. Unloading their best shot once more.
Just barely, but it counts.
He evades.
Exploder suplex.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here. Back in from the floor.
Three. Four. One. Two.
Great agility there.
Jeez, that was nasty. Continue?
A move so nice, they did it twice.
Beautiful reverse STO, face first.
There it is, it's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Fighting for survival.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Dropped with a big shoulder tackle.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Not this time.
Ooh, what impact.
showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Stop in the leg!
Just nasty. Shoulders down, championship on the line.
Gonna take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why. We've arrived. It's about time. The bitter end.
Just wearing down the opponent.
Battling to get the upper hand.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner, and still, Alex Richardson.
That's an impressive win right there.
Man, this champion has a stranglehold on that title and doesn't appear to be letting up anytime soon.
Thanks for tuning in for this championship match, and what an amazing match it was. Now look. I think business is about to pick up. Back now inside the ring.
Connects with the championship.
Oh man, that one landed square too.
Oh, it's not gonna be good. This is not gonna be good.
Brainbuster. Jeez, that was nasty.
Sister Abigail.
It's Extreme Rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in love and war, and that goes for Extreme Rules, too.
What would you know about love, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win.
Nothing fancy here.
Face first, flapjack. Connected on that.
Toss to the outside. Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
I think it's about that time, gentlemen.
Time for
back into the ring.
The last shot.
Producing a trampling. What a punch. Setting him up for the flatliner.
Man, face first.
Big reversal.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Great agility there. Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. Attempt here.
One, two,
neck breaker.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Boom!
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Oof.
Good grief.
He weaves out of the way.
Oh, able to counter.
Evading possible disaster there.
Doing some more damage here.
Been eliminated.
So dangerous.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Ooh! Haymaker connects.
Saw what he had in mind there.
He's not looking good here. Fujiwara armbar!
This might be it.
And breaks the hold.
When it comes to matches like this, I'd say the more innovative a superstar...
And so it begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the matchup dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Now watch this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's too early for that. Head scissors applied. And, ooh, oh, look at this. Strike after strike after strike to the body.
Back elbow.
Jeez, did you see that?
Smash.
Given what we've seen so far, I wouldn't at all be surprised if we see a title change here tonight.
Uh-oh, submission move. Oh, and a painful stretch here.
He's just about there. He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Oh, a flying forearm on the mark.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
And will this be it?
Curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
And he goes for the pin.
How impressive was that reversal?
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Now back to the ring. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Shots to the body.
Treating their opponent like a heavy bag.
Wow.
Flying clothesline. And right on point.
Quick pin attempt here. Plenty of fight left.
Off. So resourceful.
Ooh, that hurt.
What a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
You are watching NXT as the WWE searches for its next breakout superstar.
Boom, what impact!
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
He'll need to maintain that aggression.
Great competitors, great superstars right here in WWE. It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight.
Finds a way to reverse.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
The button.
Hoist it up.
Oh, that brings a rush of blood to the head.
Oh, right up there. Harsh impact.
And scene.
Skull crushing finale.
Meet him at the pay window.
Did you guys feel that too?
Snap suplex, very effective.
All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And he's heading back in.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
Proving tough to catch.
Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Too quick to catch him there.
Oh, saw it coming.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Crashing through the table.
for a schoolboy.
Super kick!
Things off the first time around, but can this be different? The stump puller.
Wait, what? Did he really just release the hold?
Wow, that's pretty unbelievable, Cole. It looked to me like he was ready to tap.
Lightning fast reflexes.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Anticipated that attack. Wow, what a sequence. Uh-oh, submission move.
Oh, what agility. The armbar is locked in.
Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Well, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Decks him again. I don't even know how he got up from the first sledgehammer. Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Oof.
Section.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Power bomb.
Using the knee as a weapon.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, what impact.
He has become relentless at this point.
He's taking charge here.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Kicks directly to the chest. Thank you.
batten down the hatches.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
And again, yet another counter.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Whoa, it's another reversal. Schoolboy, no, rolls through. Another attack above the shoulders.
So devastating.
And scene.
He's done it. He's done it. I can't believe it. He's done it.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
That's an impressive win here under triple threat rules.
Three competitors walked in with legitimate chances of winning, but in the end, only one showed the resolve and the willingness to do anything necessary to pick up the win.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for...
All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
A big time title defense here, and this crowd knows it. They're coming unglued right now.
Oh, Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked in.
Oh, stomping away.
Boom, planted.
That was impressive.
Out of it in the corner.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
He got out of the way.
Set him up. Face buster plants him.
Now watch this.
Northern Lights suplex.
Well scouted reversal there.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Head scissors applied. And ooh, oh, look at this. Now check this out. This is gonna blow your mind.
Holy cow, I'm dizzy.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Wow, what a sequence.
Haymaker connects.
Sleeper slam.
Good night.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Oh,
on the apron.
Nice neck breaker.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
What's coming next? Strike after strike after strike to the body.
European uppercut.
Bullet boot. Oh, what a splash. Boom. What a punch.
Oof.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
Uh-oh.
You are watching NXT as the WWE searches for its next breakout superstar.
Oh, that's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Brainbuster.
Jeez, that was nasty.
Buster plants him. For the win to retain the championship. agility there.
He gets the shoulder up before three.
Not yet. Wasn't expecting that.
Double neck breaker!
You had two necks, they would have broken both of them.
Bang!
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, my gosh. That was nasty.
Lung blower inside.
Uh-oh. Going for the ride.
Waist lock. No, no. This battle's not over yet.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Big forearm smash. You are in trouble now.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
All the way to the top.
Boom, what impact.
Focus in on the legs now.
This might be it. Oh, torturous knee.
And breaks the hold. Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward. Rainbow Cutter. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Guillotine applied.
Is he done?
Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
Clothesline! Knee drop!
That was nasty.
So precise.
Keeping the match alive.
The impact.
KO punch.
He evades the attack. Oh my God, a clothesline. Knee right to the midsection.
Look out.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Back between the ropes.
Up and...
Pick the leg.
Oh, man. That'll tear your hamstring.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Champions need to finish the job.
Retains the title.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
the Dangerous Alliance.
This was a much needed win.
And that's how you defend a championship, ladies and gentlemen. You must fight like your life depends on it. And that's exactly what we saw here tonight.
These teams really put it on.
These two couldn't even wait to get in the ring before they went at it. What does that tell you, Corey?
It tells me there's some serious bad blood here. I'm just glad we've got cameras back there to catch all the action.
Moonsault!
That was beautiful.
Setting it up.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Double axe handle. Pow, what a shot. Shin breaker. Shows no mercy. And that poor chair, it looks like a twisted heap. He lands the chair again. He's borderline barbaric tonight, guys. Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Reversal! What a counter!
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
What a close!
clothesline.
Good grief.
Had it scouted.
Face
overhand right lands.
Oh, that's it right there.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the Alliance Ring Wrestling Hardcore Championship.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
But guys, is he ready mentally for this huge opportunity in front of him here?
Well, he doesn't look too intimidated right now, Cole. So yeah, I'd say he's more than ready to take on this challenge.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
And everyone knows his passion is that championship. I can only imagine how crushing it would be to lose it here tonight.
But it's also that passion for the championship that drives him to succeed. And I'm willing to bet he'll be more driven than ever here tonight.
Introducing the challenger, from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Jackson the Barbarian. And introducing the champion, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the Johnny TNT.
Anytime this title is defended, it's a big fight feel.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
This match has the potential of breaking down out here near the steel structure.
Championship on the line.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. Up and... great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Taking on some offense, but he expected as much. Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
If
If you're just tuning in, this is Hell in a Cell.
I don't remember the last time the champion was up against as stiff a challenge as this one. Big reversal.
Whoa, it's another reversal. And now that one's countered. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Whacks him with the kendo stick.
I don't think he's done yet, Cole.
Boom kick! The championship hanging in the balance. It's going to be a lot of big moves in this match. But one question is going to be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? Great match here. But if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up. Strike! Harsh impact! Harsh impact. Ooh, what impact.
How impressive was that reversal?
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
aggressive counter.
Oh, read him there.
The impact. Boom, what impact!
He just took out the wall.
Stop the match.
After that shot, even I'm seeing stars.
Here he goes, up the side of the structure.
A long way up.
This is where superstars become legends, Cole.
The champ will do absolutely anything to win this match.
Always does.
Guys, he clearly has no regard.
For his own well-being.
What gave you the first hit, Byron?
Talk about doing whatever is necessary to become champion.
Yes! A striking blow.
Just carrying the opposition here.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
I'm not sure how he's even standing.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing. Can it be? Will the reign continue?
Champ will stay champ.
Even better the second time around.
Now trampling the opposition.
He's really gasping for air now.
Yeah, he's taking a lot of damage to that torso region, and I think it's starting to add up.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
it's all about. He's making the climb.
Well, this is a little cavalier of him, wouldn't you say?
That's how he is.
Remember, though, what goes up must come down, and sometimes it's the coming down part that gets you. Absolutely anything to win this match.
Always does. Making his way up the cell wall.
Apparently he loves chaos. Talk about doing whatever is necessary to become champion.
Yes!
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Oh, no, no, no.
To the top of the cell!
A victory for the champion seems inevitable now.
I agree with you. That was hard to watch.
Wow, let's see that again. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still, Johnny TNT.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
I don't know if there's anybody in the back that can actually unseat this dominant champion.
And guys, that's exactly the type of action viewers come to expect here at Hell in a Cell.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Alliance Ring Wrestling Women's Championship.
What's this?
Well, I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Wait a minute. We need to get some...
They'd better get back in the ring.
Come on, ladies. Focus.
Bulldog.
Nicely done. Snap suplex. So quick.
Wow, she turned that one around. Ooh, jarring European uppercut. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. Hold on, she wants to take this one to the floor.
Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree.
Wow! Into a powerbomb!
You're watching Monday Night Raw. Oh, guys, there's the
mat slam.
With some attitude.
The challenger's looking shaken.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
The champ looks to be in phenomenal shape. It's going to be tough to defeat someone who might just be in the best shape of their career.
Slam down hard.
Finds a way to reverse. Oh, look at it. Scoop slam. It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match, but still keep the championship.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. Ooh.
Nice right hand.
Ah, oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Ooh, what impact.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Not good for the back and body. The challenger is not in a great place.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Northern Lights! Got a big uppercut.
Oh my God. Snap suplex.
Very nice.
The women's revolution has turned into the women's evolution.
Brought in the hard way. Double knees roll through. We're not done yet.
Insult to injury. Ouch.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
One, two.
Kicks out in time.
It's going to take more than that.
And she's taken down.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
I got right to the gut. The challenger being outclassed here.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at this. From up top, diving senton.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Another big move.
Twisted bliss.
I think the champ's got it.
One, two.
What an unbelievable display of determination we're seeing here.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Down to the floor.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Woo-wee.
Ah, what a neck breaker. The champ looking worn out.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Three.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Boom. Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Seven.
Uh-oh.
Eight.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Nine.
Back into the ring.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the Alliance Ring Wrestling Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
I'll make a bold prediction here, guys, and say that we will be crowning a new champion at the end of this one.
Bite your tongue, Cole. There's no way the champ is walking out of here without his title. It's just not happening.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
And let's not underestimate just how much pressure is on the champ here tonight.
Yeah, that's right, Cole. There are some whispers out there that claim he's a weak champion, but a win here tonight would certainly silence those whispers.
Introducing the challenger, from Washington, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Soldier, K.C. Lars. And introducing the champion, from Cape Town, South Africa, weighing in at 280 pounds, he is the
Anytime this title is defended, it's a big fight feel. The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Caught with a big boot!
On the mark.
A striking blow.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Are you kidding me? What a clothesline!
Ouch.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. And he's heading back in. Oh, my God, a clothesline.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display. Big reversal.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Wow, what a sequence. He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Oh, shoulder first.
I think the ring just shifted.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out.
Harsh impact.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Get all the wind out of you.
Cover by the champ.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Gets him with a counter. Got a big uppercut.
Put down face first.
Devastating kick.
Elusive movement there.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Takedown into the knee bar.
This might be it.
Must have something different in mind here, Corey.
Well, it better be good because it looked like he had him ready to tap.
Spear!
That was vicious.
One more time.
Are we about to see it?
Good night.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
That'll readjust your spine.
Two count.
New champion. No, that was so close.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Oh, Corey unloaded there.
Big elbow.
Oh.
That's just a sample of what he can do.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt. Two. He's definitely being the aggressor here.
This is what he feeds off of.
Three.
Back in from the floor. In trouble in the grasp.
He's got it locked in deep now.
And he finds a way free.
Wow, that was just pure determination, Cole.
Beautiful takedown into the knee bar. He's just about there.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Enough already.
Boom.
Super kick.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless. God.
Impressive was that reversal. Good grief, what a toss into the turnbuckle. Rolling into the knee bar.
Fighting for survival. Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Camel clutch locked in.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
He broke out of it.
Cole, how in the world did he find the energy to do that?
Overhead, belly to belly. The challenger eating up some damage.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Oh, saw it coming.
Been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Referee in position.
Two.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
I'm impressed.
He's trying again.
Running power slam.
We could have a new champion.
Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
New champion. No, that was so close.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Thank you.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. And he's heading back in.
Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
Oh, man, what a boot.
He weaves out of the way.
Finds a way to reverse.
Such vicious strikes.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Ooh, twist to the arm.
This clutch into the elbow.
We're about. Saw that one coming.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Fireman's carry. Up and...
Five! The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. There's two!
There's the pinfall. And the victory.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, and new W, the Soldier, K.C. Lars.
Nice win. Got to be happy with that performance.
And with this win, we set off what I predict will be an amazing championship run.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time.